morning to everyone. Guys, on Saturday, it was Dumim Kokstad's wife, Dr. Zipozo Nkosi's surprise baby shower. They have named their child Lenani Nzimande. The gender is not yet revealed, but I guess she is a girl. According to Dr. Zipozo Nkosi, her baby is coming this week on the 3rd of March, 2022. And guys, we wish her or we wish them all the best. Please check out Snezi Msomi singing at the baby shower. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you on my next upload. Bye.
So I'm dedicating the song to Ulena, mainly because me, I strongly believe in the grace of God in everything that I do. No matter who sing, I know we'll tell you in a lot of times. When it says he will never leave nor forsake us, he's that God of his promises. So Nala was clearly cute, his word is very cute.
Yeah. ngamo usula ngaphandle manje ngimbona.